fares they were charging, which are great. $50 one-way fares are amazing. The problem is it costs between $15,000 and $18,000 to fly that big plane the 951 miles from Columbia to Orlando. So they clearly were losing money on this.